stand. They just looking for a buyer. Easy meat, cheap rich supplier. Situation looking dire. Shot back at the devil, I was heavy on the fire. It's okay, I'm reloading. They came out alone, but damn, they quoted. Damn, it's frozen, my heart is Minnesota. This boulder, if you didn't notice. Something inside of me is slowly exploding. I feel like Kobe on the sideline. Side word and missile, I'm cyanide. Inert for the last time, landmine. I am out of my damn skull. Pedal to the floorboard, I am on post. I don't play folk, I just dust off. Walk over them coals, iron out later. I ain't waiting on an elevator. Each mark is a caption. Each line on my face showed exactly what happened.
You know what you need when you say
next, it's a lightweight bout between Mystery and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Hercules is 26. Mystery is 32. Hercules will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Fighting at the corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, Hercules. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 5'10" inches tall, weighing in at 148 pounds. Fighting out of Paris, France. And the referee, Herb Dean.
Our referee is the veteran Herb Dean. Mystery. Hercules. Southpaw against southpaw. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Gets hit with that body kick.
Yeah, give him one. Hands up. Hey, let's go. Let's go.
Take him down, man.
Hit him with a jab. A minute into the fight, Joe, and really neither fighter has established himself yet.
Yeah, neither guy has really stepped out yet. Both guys are trying to figure out their opponent's distance, timing, before they make a move.
And he lands again. Oh, that's a big straight. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
And he got clipped again. And there he goes.
There's a big left hand. He is going after it here.
The knee.
Huge left hand.
Big shots.
Hard straight punch.
Oh. 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 Combination.
All right, let's go. Let's get those hands.
Oh, stunning jab. Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Big straight punch.
Good job blocking the punch. Nice hands, really connecting with the punches. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Oh! He is in big trouble here. Solid shot to the body.
Nice jab.
Big combination.
Oh, big kick. Huge kicks.
Swing and a miss. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
There it is, there it is.
Knee to the body. Oh, good connection by both
nice
men.
Nice combo. He is really finding a home for those body kicks. Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Nice. Man, that jab's really effective here.
He's teeing off with some good punches here.
Nice striking.
He is really finding his range with that uppercut.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Strong jab.
He's hurt. Big shot to the liver. He is stunned.
Unbelievable. What a good first round. Hercules is nearly finished here, but he's saved by the bell.
Definitely saved by the bell there. That was a dangerous moment for him. Let's look at that from a different camera. And here's a different angle on it.
Ready to fight? Ready.
This is round two, and here we go.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Looking to set up the uppercut. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. And there it is
again.
Just like we talked about.
Very nice combination. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. Nice jab. Very snappy jab.
Man, good exchange between both these fighters.
Let's take a look at the striking accuracy for Hercules. Landing 62% of his strikes.
Oh.
Man, he got rocked.
Big shot.
Oh. It is all over.
Straight punch on the button. Got the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the knockout. Let's look at it from a different angle. Here we see it again. Boom! Out cold.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1:05 of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules, winner by knockout.
It's a women's bantamweight matchup between Blood and Bazooka.
Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Bazooka is 24, Blood is 25. She will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer. Blood.
You ready to fight?
Bazooka.
Ready.
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Bazooka. Black trunks for Blood.
Bazooka with the kick to the midsection.
And a nice jab.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
She's really mixing things up nicely.
Good counter with the right.
Bazooka caught by that inside leg kick.
Good shot.
Oh, just missed with that overhand.
Huge kick to the head lands.
Powerful strikes.
That's a hard hook.
Nice combination.
Big straight punch.
Vicious combination. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Oh, double jab.
Joe, her hands look great tonight. Man, that jab's really effective here. Blood with the combination.
It appears she's got a cut on her cheek.
Nice left.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
That connected.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
That's huge, a beautiful
shot with the hook.
Big combination.
Solid shot to the body.
Combination.
Quick slip of the left. The huge head kick is blocked.
Nice left kick to the body.
Oh, she got rocked.
Oh, she hurt her there, Mike. She hurt her.
Powerful jab.
How good is this?
Hard straight punch. Vicious combinations.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Beautiful body shot there.
Combination.
Again
to the body. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh.
Big shot landed. She's
this
hurt.
Could be it right here. Oh, very nice.
Big straight punch.
Nasty combinations here.
Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
Stay out of trouble here.
Body kick, look at that.
And again to the midsection.
Nice jab.
Good combinations.
Head kick.
Big shot.
Vicious shot to the body.
Big
huge elbow to the head.
Our first round is in the books.
Blood's cut continues to bleed, and it looks bad.
It's not a good cut, and it's not in a good spot. If the shots keep getting through, it's going to continue to open up. And here she lands one devastating punch to the head that stuns her opponent. And here's another punch that stuns her opponent. And here she lands one more devastating shot that stuns her opponent. And you can see both fighters giving and taking in that round.
Ariani.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Second round.
Nice leg kick.
Beautiful leg kicks.
Oh, big head kick. Can jump.
Hard straight punch. Oh, good combination.
Solid jab.
Looking for a body shot.
Check it out. Body strikes landed.
There's a kick to the body.
Good back and forth battle.
Oh, that's a great block of that big kick. Nice kick to the body by Blood.
Good kicks, Joe.
Yes. Oh, look at that.
Vicious combination. Strong jab.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Wow.
Another strong jab. Big straight punch.
Boom to the body.
These shots to the body have taken its toll.
Great head kick.
Solid shot to the body.
Hard straight punch.
Big power jab.
Vicious combinations.
Man.
Oh, head kick.
Swing and a miss. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, big right hand.
Unbelievable.
That is a big hammer fist.
Oh, some heavy shots from the top. Big shot.
She's down.
Oh! Oh! Wow!
Hard diving punch.
Unbelievable!
It's all over!
You call it a hobby. I call it a way of life. No way that you can stop me. You know that I've been training, right? The more you try to block me, the more that I control the fight. And now you on the ropes. Now you on the ropes. What you gonna do? Quitting's not an option. That voice in your head that keeps telling you you got this. Lied to you, and now everybody's watching. You should've worked a little harder, 'cause man, your punches are garbage. I dream big.